It's the Mike Douglas Show, and it's me, Richard Pryor. I'm the co-host all this week. Our guests are British rock group Electric Light Orchestra, actress and now singer Sally Kellerman, plus a special discussion of motion picture ratings with Jack Valenti, president of the Motion Picture Association, and with actor George C. Scott and his wife, actress Trish Vanderveer. Now, here's Mike.
Here's a group that took classical instruments and used them for a rock sound, and I think you'll like the results. Here's the Electric Light Orchestra.
Drank away the hours.
Walking on the way she came, there she fell my name. Paid by Delta Airlines, next trip by Delta, the airline run by professionals. We take off in 98 cities every day. Delta is ready when you are. Some guests of the Mike Douglas Show receive a two-test waffle baker from Two Value Hardware Stores who combine value and personal service in over 4,000 locations nationwide. Guests of the Mike Douglas Show stay at the Benjamin Franklin, nearest hotel to Independence Mall.
This is Richard Pryor. Join Mike and me tomorrow when our guests will be Joel Frazier, Sly Stone, George Fenneman, gospel group The Mighty Clouds of Joy, and Fanny Fox, the Argentinian firecracker. You can't miss this one.
Thank you.